race is very good, but I'm very tired because 2 weeks ago I have very hard training because we have 2 weeks and we have European Championships.
Yeah, and you like to be here in Portugal?
Yes, yes, very, very nice
country.
Yes, for me, I was first my medal in European Championships. I was win yeah. in this country. Yes.
I think it's not too bad. I got controlling for all the time, so I'm happy and I'm really tired now.
And you enjoyed to win here in Portugal. You had been here last week in the World Cup and now here.
Now I was a bit tired after the World Cups in the weekend, so here I don't have a so good disposition like on the World Cups, but still I won, so I'm happy.
Race is very good, faster and is only okay and go to finish.
And you expect to win?
Yes, yes, we expect to win. In Montemor World Cup bronze medal in K4 1000 meter and is okay.
I think the Portuguese team was really hard to beat. In about 500 they still have a control, but we were better, so we're happy now.
It was a tough race. It was only the fourth pedaling for us together, and it wasn't our own boat, but we came out good from the start, and then we had a good tempo, good speed, and we were controlling the race for the whole.
It was really hard, but we are quite good, and I think I'm no, it was a good race.
Race will be really faster. This is us two time with the K2 200 meters. We first starting in World Cup 1, in the Duisburg. So we are happy we win. It's great race.
It was difficult, the race.
Difficult? No, think so. But I think so. We are good together.
We are the best.
We are the best.